Jeffrey Dahmer is one of the most notorious serial killers in American history. Known as the Milwaukee Cannibal, he would kill, rape, and sometimes consume the flesh of his victims. Here are five facts about Jeffrey Dahmer that you may not know. 1. He served in the Army for 2 years. Jeffrey Dahmer enlisted in the United States Army in 1979. After training as a medical specialist, he was stationed in Baumholder, West Germany. Two men would later claim that Dahmer raped them while stationed in Baumholder. He was initially reported to be an average soldier, but after 2 years, due to his constant drinking, he was deemed unsuitable for military service. He was honorably discharged in 1981. 2. He had an estimated IQ of 145. There are many different tests that measure IQ, but they all agree that a score of 90 to 110 is average, where 130 and above is considered highly intelligent. While being evaluated to determine if he was fit to stand trial, an IQ test revealed Dahmer to have a score of 145, well into the genius level. 3. One of his victims escaped, and police gave him back to Dahmer. On May 26, 1991, Dahmer had lured 14-year-old Conorax Synthasymphone to his apartment before drugging him, drilling a hole in his skull, and injecting hydrochloric acid into the frontal lobe of his brain. Then Dahmer went out to purchase alcohol. When he returned, the boy was sitting on the sidewalk and a group of women had called the police. When police arrived, Dahmer convinced them that the boy was his 19-year-old boyfriend and that he was just drunk. It didn't take much convincing for the officers to allow Dahmer to take the boy back into his apartment where he was killed by the Milwaukee Cannibal. 4. He wanted to create a sex slave zombie. The reason Dahmer drilled a hole in the aforementioned victim's head and injected hydrochloric acid into his brain was because he wanted to make a sex slave zombie. He did this to a number of victims where he would either inject acid or boiling water. His theory was to damage the frontal lobe, not unlike a lobotomy, so his victim would remain alive, but be completely subservient. 5. He was beaten to death by a fellow inmate. Dahmer had been given a job cleaning the prison bathrooms not long before his death. On November 28, 1994, Dahmer was on cleaning duty in the prison's gym bathrooms with two other inmates, Jesse Anderson and Christopher Scarver. The guards left them unsupervised for about 20 minutes, and when they returned, both Dahmer and Anderson had been severely beaten. Dahmer died later that day of his injuries. If you like these videos, please hit subscribe, click like, or leave me a comment. If you'd like to support the channel, you can donate a few bucks through Buy Me a Coffee. You can click the link within the YouTube banner or go to buymeacoffee.com/monsters. Another way you can support the channel is by using our Amazon link anytime you're going to buy something at Amazon. You can go to our website at thisismonsters.com and click through the Amazon banner. Anytime you're already going to buy something from Amazon, you can click through that link and buy your items at no additional charge, and we get a small commission. I'm always working to provide more content at better quality, and your support helps me do that. I thank you in advance.